Emily Fournier from Recycled Shakespeare Company in the Moose Morning Show studios with us. Love that name. Very interesting. Recycled Shakespeare Company, Emily. Why don't you tell us a little bit about this?
Well, we are a local community theater, and our mission is to entertain the community on a minimal budget, hence the recycled.
There you go.
We use primarily recycled and repurposed material, and that includes our performance space. Everything we do isn't in a conventional theater. We do it in the basement of church halls, out in the public, in fields and
like
at
parks,
festivals, yeah, and stuff. So,
cool.
Yeah, it's very interesting.
And I know you got a couple of open auditions for a show coming up, Comedy of Errors. How about that?
Yes, tonight and tomorrow from 4 to 8 at the Fairfield United Methodist Church, which is on Route 201, just before the on-ramps for the interstate in Fairfield.
Right.
It's open auditions. Anyone can come. We will cast whoever auditions, and we are looking for male actors, but you don't have to be male. You can be female and come and audition, all ages, all experience levels. Last year, one of our leads for A Midsummer Night's Dream, it was his first time acting. So,
man, see, that's what
it's great.
We were talking about that yesterday. If you've always wanted to be in a play or to try out acting, this is the perfect opportunity, isn't it?
It really is. We're a family theater. Everything we do is family friendly.
Nice.
We will accept children, but they always have to be accompanied by a parent or guardian. But last year, our cast ranged from age 6 to 81.
Is that right?
That's
yes.
Awesome.
So we're hoping to repeat that.
So it's a Comedy of Errors open audition tonight and tomorrow. It's 4 to 8 o'clock?
To 8 p.m.
4 to 8 o'clock, both tonight and tomorrow, Fairfield United Methodist Church, right on Route 201 in Fairfield. Now, you guys do other things throughout the year as well, right?
Yep. This is actually, we're starting our 2015 season right now, so April is the beginning of that. We have coming up in April also the Shakespeare's 451st birthday bash, where we'll be celebrating in Waterville. We'll start the day at 10 a.m. parading up Silver and Main Street.
You did this last year too.
We did,
correct?
And yeah, it was quite the hit. We had over 200 people come throughout the day.
I remember that. Yeah.
So it was really wonderful. We've been asked to reprise it, so hence the 451st birthday.
There you go.
This year we have some exciting things with it. We're going to be simulcasting with St. Anselm College, which is in Manchester, New Hampshire. Mm-hmm. They're going to send a sonnet to us, and we're going to read one to them all over Skype. So that'll
cool.
be really fun. We're looking for people to read sonnets, so if you're interested, please either call 314-8607 or go on to our Facebook page. It's facebook.com/recycledshakespeare and let us know, because we would love to have anyone who wants to read a sonnet, and we'll assign them a sonnet, and they can tell us what time they want to come.
Fantastic. We've got those links at our community page, 92moose.fm. Just click on community. But the immediacy today and tomorrow for the open auditions.
Yes. We want anyone and everyone to come out and audition. It's a great play. I read it a few, probably about a month ago for the first time, because I found out that I had to direct it.
Probably a good idea to read it as well.
Yeah, so I figured I should probably get on reading it, and I was laughing so hard I thought I was going to fall out of my chair.
I love it. Comedy of Errors. It is the Recycled Shakespeare Company, and you can be a part of it as well. Thank you, Emily. Appreciate
Thank
you coming
you.
In this morning. All the details, click on community at 92moose.fm.